And here comes Smitty for race number 10. And they're off. Out in front is the 2, followed by the 5, 6, 8, 4, 3, 1, and 7. Entering the first turn is the 2, CTW Lilybell, now on top on the inside, followed by the 5, Flying Battler, and the 3, CTW Shelby Mustang. Down the back stretch they go. It's the 3 taking over the lead, riding the rail on the inside, followed by the 2, 5, 1, 6, 8, and 4. Through the home stretch they go. It's the 3 seat WW Shelby Mustang out on top. And in race 10, the 3 WW Shelby Mustang takes the win. Racing out of the Fine Line Racing Kennel, trained by Eric Griffin. Prices are available on your TV monitors. Coming up is race number 11. Great C over at your 316 mile start.